Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Thank you guys so much for 2,000 subscribers. It has been an amazing ride, and you guys are the best community that I could ever ask for. So just thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. I appreciate everything that you guys do here for the channel. So thank you so much. I've got 5 mailers stacked up here. I wish I could send mailers to every single one of you. You all deserve it. But unfortunately, realistically, it's just not something that we're able to do. So I've got 5 mailers here. They're crammed as full as I could get them. There is all kinds of stuff down in there, but I'll save that to be a surprise. As far as how we're going to pick these winners, I'm going to use an app on my iPad. This is called pickawinner.co, and you can just paste the video link in here, and it will pick through the comments and completely unbiased pick the winners. And then if you are a winner, I will try to reply to your comment on the first video where the actual giveaway entry was. And you can reach out to me on Facebook or Instagram, or you can send me an email. I'll have my email at the link in the description. Send me an email. I need your shipping info so I can send this out to you. Won't cost you anything, but I just need some way to get a hold of you. So without further ado, let's get into some winners here. So I've got our video link pasted in here, and I'm just going to tell it to fetch, and then I will show you who the winners are as we go through this. So slide these out of the way here. I'm going to go ahead and click fetch, and we have it set to anything goes here, and we're going to go ahead and include the replies, and we're not going to allow for duplicates. Click continue. It's loading the comments. It's showing that there are 98 comments loaded. So let's go ahead and pick a winner. All right, hand-tied baits. That is the first winner there. So if you are hand-tied baits, send me an email, contact me on Facebook or Instagram at Lastswimcustoms, and then we can go ahead and take care of that. So let me see if I can figure out. I was going to screenshot this. There we go. Because I don't want to have a cut in this video, and I don't want to have to go back to that. So we're going to pick another winner. Charles Holsey, 7634. That is the second winner there. I'm going to go ahead and screenshot that. There's two. I'm go ahead and pick another one. Silverado, 1513. You are the third winner. Go ahead and screenshot that. Pick another one. Kelly O'Neill, 1675. You are number four. One more. Good luck to everyone. Let's see. Jim Reed, you are the fifth winner. So definitely send me an email, contact me on Facebook or on the gram, or send me an email. If you don't have either one of those, I have an email. It is lastswimcustoms@gmail.com. Get me your shipping info. And as soon as you get me your shipping info, I will get these things bagged up and labeled, and they will be on the way to your doorstep. They'll also be insured in case we have any problems, but hopefully everything goes smooth. Post office does their job as intended, and we can just make this thing happen. So I appreciate everyone who's watching. As far as some future stuff coming up, I'm trying to get a project done. It's taken a long time. Hopefully that this project will come to an end pretty soon. I also have another mold to check out here on the channel. Let me see where I put it. Let's see. I'll give you a little sneak peek. We have the mid-size whipwad, which is something we've never checked out here on the channel. We've checked out the big one. We've checked out the teeny tiny one, but we have never checked out the 5-inch whipwad. It is a 5.4-inch. So we're going to be checking out this here on the channel as well. So stay tuned for that, and hopefully we'll have that bigger project wrapped up here soon. But thank you guys for watching. I appreciate you. Like and subscribe. It does help the channel out. Congratulations to all the winners. If you didn't win, stick around. I do quite a few giveaways, so maybe you'll get lucky on the next one. So until then, I will catch you guys in the next video.